be a mattress. Then the other day, I was at my guidance counselor's office and looking through all the brochures of all the colleges to get my hands on. And surprisingly, then I found the listing for mattress studies. So, need a backup. For they say the average person goes through 5 career changes in their life. And that means, statistically, every 10 years, I will change my future. That means there'll be a day I'll wake up tomorrow and I'll think, this is not the job for me. This is not making me happy. And just like that, I'll quit my job, change my life, maybe take up kickboxing, and suddenly my life will be meaning again. Until 10 years from then, I'll wake up in the morning and I'll think, this is not the job for me. This is not making me happy. The thing about those Disney movies is that they did not prepare me for this. There's a movie that says, Julia, it's okay if you don't know what you want to do with your life. Nobody does, really. Don't worry about it. There's a movie with a mermaid who's not going to get out of bed in the morning. She's positive that out there is worth it. And Mulan, the red mermaid, time, but she does not know what she wants to do out of high school. There's a movie that tells you what to do with parents and guidance counselors and teachers and friends and community disappointment because you don't know what you're doing with your life. And you're supposed to know by now. You're supposed to be in control. But you're not in control, and you don't know.